the biggest misconceptions is that the guys who play music here are not soldiers. They are full-fledged soldiers. All of us here are BMP trained, including the ladies. And everyone here is no smaller a soldier than any trained soldier out there.
When I was in primary school, I listened a lot to Kenny G. I remember going to sleep, going to bed, also listening to his music. So when I progressed on to secondary school, I could choose a CCA, and I noticed I can actually learn the instrument from joining the band. I insisted that I wanted to play the saxophone. That's how I started.
When I first heard the word bassoon, I didn't know what it was. I was chosen to play it in secondary one, and I was pretending to know about it when I was first introduced to it. But sooner or later, the sound of the bassoon drew me in. Maybe it has something to do with how low my voice originally is. So it's quite familiar, and I found myself enjoying expressing on the bassoon.
I remember being a student conductor of my secondary school band at the age of 14. I think there were a lot of doubts standing in front. You never feel like you're good enough. But that fear has driven me to prepare better, to work harder, to study and go deeper in the music so that I'll be as prepared as I can. And that has shaped my entire career since then.
People might think being in the army is very, very regimental, very strict. For us, what we do here is a bit balanced both. You know, like we can be regimental on parades. We can be very, very, very tough. You know, very strict. But then we can also be fun. You know, we can enjoy, playing music together, even when we are parade.
That's all we can ask for, right? Having people with the common mindset, common goal of wanting to push ourselves artistically, musically. Professionally also, as a body of the SAF, and just striving to improve ourselves.